see him there, looking so dapper and fine. Don't mean to stare, but God, if those blue eyes were mine. I wish he knew how much my body just yearns to entwine with his. The bliss of a yeasty, bready kiss. That blue-eyed baker sends shivers down my spine. That blue-eyed baker, his strudel is sublime. Imagine us in Stepney eating bangers and mash. He'd take me to the Ivy and be splashing his cash. That blue-eyed baker, he's handy with a spoon. That blue-eyed baker, no woman is immune. I know I'm being silly and it never could be. So there'll be no blue-eyed baker for me. But still, a girl can dream, eh? Imagine us both, we'd live on the coast. He'd make a Sunday roast on a Friday. My very own naked chef, he's caring and kind, and he wouldn't mind if I insist the gravy's made my way. So banish the bisto, we're driving his Audi all over the town. And if it's not cloudy, we'll have the top down. Our life would be dreamy, he'd feed me grissini. If I'm really lucky, he might fill my panini. My blue-eyed baker, the man that I adore, there's no one greater. My husband number four, 'cause after Bill and Barry and Todd, I've had enough of men who were odd. But Phil is like an Athenian god, and I'll be Aphrodite. Every night I go a little wobbly at the sound of his name. My thermostat's exploded, he's ignited my flame. And if his brioche rises, then we know who to blame.